today we start our walking adventure in the historic Hot Springs National Park, located in, you guessed it, Hot Springs, Arkansas. We are on the corner of Central Avenue and Reserve Street, beginning to walk down Bathhouse Road in the 20s. This was a very popular place, a vacation destination for people that were up north. They would come down here and enjoy the hot thermal baths that are naturally generated from molten magma under the surface of the crust of the earth. Some of these bathhouses still do the thermal baths, but most of them now are turned into cafes and restaurants. This is the famous Arlington Hotel. It dates back to way back in the day.
steaming.
Basically abandoned buildings.
Yeah.
Want to?
Yes. I have here? No, the development center. That went down. It actually caught on fire. Am I?
Cool little checkerboards right out here. It's a little park bench. But I guess really you're only supposed to play by yourself because it's a one-sided table. Solitaire checkers. Or if you're in the mood for doubles, you can step on down here. Here's an old water fountain with grand eagles. Feeling patriotic and thirsty. Along the sidewalk, we have an Arkansas Walk of Fame. Most notably that I know of is Mr. BJ Sams, the television broadcaster for KTHV 11. Tracy Lawrence, country music star. He wrote True Grit, Douglas MacArthur, General born in Little Rock. Sam Walt, founder of Walmart. Johnny Cash, music singer. Old Billy Boy himself. tile. It used to be a store. The store is no longer here. But the tile flooring is. Starting a walk on Central Avenue into the downtown area along gift shops and Bathhouse Row on Central Avenue in historic Hot Springs, Arkansas. Lots of for lease. A lot of businesses. Hope somebody doesn't need to get rescued. Mouth to mouth to mouth. The Copper Penny Pub, Porterhouse Steaks and Seafood. Lots of places to grab a bite. Now during COVID, they're practicing social distancing. Patios are open, but you have to wear a mask inside until your food actually arrives. Here's a barbershop that is open for business. So if you need a classic haircut, go to Jack Knife's Barbershop. Antique shops are open. Rocket Fizz. This is festive. Classic. World famous Maxine's. Famous bands like At War's End has played here. Get a billion-year-old geode for only $1,875. I just love this old brick. So much brick. Thousands and thousands, hundreds of thousands, millions of bricks. even aligning the sidewalk. So on one side of the road there are bathhouses, and the other side are the shops, gift shops, basically tourist destinations. I'm actually coming up on the Gangster Museum. Al Capone was known for coming to Hot Springs back in his heyday. Haunted tours, facts, myths, legends of haunted Hot Springs. Duck boat tours. Never ever get on one of those. Yep. I didn't want to say anything too loud while I was walking by him, but a duck boat has sank in Hot Springs and killed a few people. So you won't catch me on a duck boat. One happened in Branson not too long ago. So I'm going to talk because there's a guy playing music, and I don't want have, here comes the sun, knock me out of contention for having some dough. Bathhouse soapery, if you're so inclined to clean yourself with some soap. The soapery is open, and it's convenient because the bathhouse is right across the street. A lot of these buildings are actually vacant upstairs. They don't have anything going on up there. These are just storefronts. and they are old. It's cool. It's a nice little relaxation area. And I don't know what was in here before, but that arch and this arch over here were actually open at one point, and I don't know what was in there, but there was a business that had that in there. This is a nice little cool spot, man. Fountain. This is actually a pump making this work. It's not a natural fountain like the ones that we were seeing earlier. I don't think this is hot water either. Nope, ice cold. This was an extremely relaxing area. Very cool. This is the Ohio Club. Baseball players used to come here and hang out. So did Al Capone and Bugsy Siegel, Frank Costello, and tons of other mobsters. They would go there and then they would head across the street and take a bath. I mean, nothing like a good hot bath after a baseball game. Hot Springs has a few murals. This is one of them, depicting Garvin Gardens, which is a, I don't know, it's a horticulturist dream. It's here in Hot Springs. They have a big area that has, it's a nature area. It has every kind of plant, flower that you could dream of. And at Christmas, they light it up with Christmas lights. You might even see a butterfly or two. If you're so inclined, you could get a old-timey gangster photo. Or if you're feeling like you're a little loose, you could take one of those. There's another murder boat. I mean, duck boat. Danger, danger, danger. Here's the Wax Museum. This is a classic. And they're actually selling masks for $1. That's pretty nifty. Look who we got here. Guess who these fellas are? That one? That's probably
George Bush Sr. and old GW.
Welcoming you to the Museum of Wax. Again, we've made it to the corner, the fork in the road of Fountain and Central, the world famous Arlington Hotel. Got across from the Aristocrat. Well, isn't that a movie about dogs and cats? I thought so. Probably why they have a Disney poster here.
Snow White and Seven Dwarfs.
One of my favorites. As the day gathers,
more and more people are showing up. Coming, Tom.
This building is built on top of that rock. Of course, it's a vacant building. Big slab of rock. Give you more perspective. Orlando's speakeasy. Is it really a speakeasy if you have to advertise that it's a speakeasy? I thought the whole point of a speakeasy was that it was incognito. There's the Howe Hotel. Empty. Maybe sometime you've drunk. Maybe one time you have tasted Mountain Valley Spring water. This is the headquarters right here. Bottled water for $1. It's a classic mid-century look to the hotel. When was the last time you could get a 10-cent cigar? That's what I want to know. And where do those stairs go? I could look. But I'm not going to. cupcakes. Fat bottom girls make the rockin' world go round. But do they always have to be cat ladies? Just a question. Just asking questions. And here on this vacant lot was the Majestic. It's gone now. It was dilapidated. And they tore it down. The owner couldn't fix it. This little hidden gem that I'm walking up on right now. It's nothing like getting a good old visit to Mother Mary. Mother Mary, may I? Yes, you may. Little halo and blue mosaics, stone background, and a little bit of water. Heart with a sword through it. But yeah, that was the Majestic. I think it was the Majestic. Kids go to school, and then the Catholic school is right here. But you cannot enter. Can't go in there. No siree. This is the end. Beautiful friend. We're gonna stop here at the First Presbyterian Church. The church with the red door. I haven't seen a nice stained glass since we left Germany. There's one right there. Nice building. Yes, indeed. I know you're new here, so please hit subscribe. And please give my videos a like with a thumbs up. Or thumbs down. Remember, I don't really care. But I do care if you like my videos. Anyway, and if you want to know what's going on, as soon as it is released, rock the bell. Rock the bell. Shh. It's my grandson.